I would like to share with you one little thing what happened with me. Because I'm working with sushi zabindeliri, of course I do eat sushi 2-3 times per week, but every week. Last week I have to spend in Budapest. And because it's a lot of national food, some very famous goulash, of course I couldn't resist, I was eating only local food. No rice, no sushi. And what happened with me? My body immediately reacted. 1 week without sushi. Fat here, fat here, fat here. It's not that much. Of course, it's only 1 week. But you can feel your muscles getting weaker. Yes, your muscles converted to fat immediately. So my point is, please, take all opportunities and eat sushi as much as possible, at least once a week. Your body will be thankful for it. Thank you so much. Bye.